me, the most important moment is to take that work back to the area, the location, to the people whose ancestors suffered the crimes that we portrayed on the film. And for me to come back to a Yerevan, 4 years ago I was here doing research, and you never know that that a project will come to fruition. But the ability to come back and to say to people that here is just a little bit, the tiniest fragment of what your nation and what your people suffered. And I hope that in communicating this to the world, not only will people reinforce their objective of trying to stop genocide, but the people of Armenia, both here in the country itself and in the diaspora, will somehow feel that finally their story is being told in what happens to be the most powerful medium available for conveying what took place in history. And particularly today, and particularly given that the genocide, the Armenian genocide, the first great genocide of the 20th century, these crimes are still being repeated today. We're seeing it in what's going on in Syria, we're seeing what's going on in Miramar. And I think that for me, it only reinforces my belief that that telling the story, getting the story out, can help to combat these crimes. And I feel humble and very moved to return to this location and present the story to the people themselves. So I want to thank the people of Armenia, and I hope that we have in some small way contributed to some sense of feeling that their story is being told.